Welcome back to another video in our dashboard series. In this video, you'll explore how to set up the bar chart gadgets. You'll also learn how to interpret the information they provide. Let's get started. Bar chart. The bar chart gadget presents a visual comparison of multiple data series across a specified time frame, using horizontal bars to display the information. This format allows for quick and easy interpretation of the relative magnitudes of the data series, aiding in identifying trends, patterns, and variations over time. By leveraging this visual representation, users can efficiently analyze and comprehend the relationships and disparities among the data sets, facilitating informed decision-making and actionable insights. Gadget configuration. Let's walk through the process of configuring the gadget. To begin, you can either click on the plus button to add a new dashboard, or access the top menu and select Add a New Dashboard. Once the dashboard is named, proceed by clicking on Add Gadget. Next, navigate to the Common or Comparison category and select Bar Chart. After providing a title for the gadget, such as Electrical Energy Comparison by Zones, and choosing the desired level of opacity, proceed to the next step. At this stage, you have the option to customize the font, precision, and color, but for now, let's move on. Chart settings. Here, you have the option to include or exclude the data points. If you select No, you can hover the mouse over the gadget, and a tooltip will display the data. Additionally, you can customize the background color of the gadget or add a watermark. Click Next to add the data series. This gadget supports hierarchies, allowing you to choose from individual devices or groups of hierarchies. In this case, I will take the data from devices to visualize its energy consumption. At Measurements, always make sure to check from Show Advanced that the checkbox for displayed only measurements with historical data is selected. Remember, you can also customize the display name and units. Bar chart to work needs more than one data series. For my example, I will call four zones. Once selected, you need to go to the next step where you specify the time range. For instance, you can select this year. Click Finish. Now let's check the result. If we need to make adjustments, we can do so by clicking on the gadget, accessing the top menu. Within the gadget, you have the option to click on a data series within the legend, enabling you to conveniently hide or display that specific series within the chart. This functionality provides greater flexibility and customization, allowing users to focus on particular data sets of interest and tailor the visual representation to suit their analytical needs. I hope you found this video enjoyable. See you in our next dashboard video series.